Hey, I'm Victor. If you're interested in selling your comic books, there's a few things you need to know. You need to know what you're selling. If your comic books from the 1980s to the present, which is basically the modern age, you're not going to get as much for them as comics from the 1930s to the 1970s, which is basically golden to silver. You also have to consider, are they in demand? Are their copies still in circulation? Do people actually want to buy it? Consider the condition of the comics. Are there creases, tears, writing, that sort of thing? If you show up to a comic book shop with your comics in a plastic bag or loose in a cardboard box and they're not bagged and boarded, you're not going to get that much money for them considering you didn't take care of your books. You also need to know that if you're selling comic books to a shop or to a dealer, you're not going to get the same amount of money as you saw them for online considering the shop or the dealer is a small business. They need to make a profit. So if this bothers you, if this offends you, if you don't like this, then you need to invest the time and energy it takes to sell these things online yourself. Just a few things to keep in mind. Outside of that, have fun.